Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, fill in the blanks. The first one is, the x-axis and y-axis taken together determine a plane known as, it is known as xy plane. So here if we take x and y axis together and this plane forms the xy plane. Similarly, the y axis and z axis taken together forms a yz plane, and x axis and z axis taken together forms a xz plane. So answer to the first part is xy plane. Now the second one says, the coordinates of a point in the xy plane are of the form, they are of the form xy 0. So here if we are given a point in the xy plane, so here the coordinate of z will be 0 and the point in the xy plane is of the form xy 0. And the third one is, coordinate planes divide the space into 8 octants. So the answer to the first part is xy plane, and to the second part answer is xy 0. And the coordinate planes divides the space into 8 regions. And this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.